afternoon. This is Jim Lakey with news and announcements for St. John in Maxville, Kansas, here on Cable Channel 3 and on SandylandCenter.org, our website. Today is Monday. It's the 2nd of May. It's 55 here in the square at noontime. And we're having a cloudy day today, and 59 will be the high temperature. Then Tuesday and Wednesday are both sunny, and it's interesting the way the digits go, because on Tuesday we're having a temperature high of 67, and on Wednesday the digits are just reversed. The temperature high will be 76. So you can remember that, see, 67 on Tuesday and 76 on Wednesday. And then we get some really nice weather for Thursday with sunny and the high temperature 81. And then Friday next week will be partly cloudy, and Wednesday 81, the high temperature, and on Saturday morning showers, and 76 the high temperature with just a 30% chance of rain. So in actuality, very often we don't get any. We do have a birthday though on Tuesday. Happy birthday to Jerry Hathaway. We hope you have a terrific birthday. Now we have our schedules for the things with the Rec Commission that are in this month. And on May 3rd, we're having May Day Bingo. And it's from 1:30 to 3:30 in the Recreation Center. And they ask you to bring a candy bar for the prizes. And then on Monday is the monthly potluck dinner at the Recreation Commission with the Sunflowers, and they having a dinner, and they want you to bring a dish to share at the potluck dinner. And out of order, but back on Thursday is May 5th. The Lunch Bunch is going and having German food in the Veronica Buffet, and they're having lunch at the Harvest Cafe, so I'm not sure how that, I guess the Veronica Buffet is a part of what you can have at the Harvest Cafe. So anyway, they're going to go on the 5th, leave at 9:30, and come back, and they'll be shopping if anybody wants to do it. The fee's $8. Now on Thursday, May 12th, there are Sweets and Eats in Marnet, where the Lunch Bunch is going. And they're going to have a brunch this time. And they leave at 8, and they're having shopping after they have brunch, if anybody wants to go. And they're coming back before lunchtime. So that's, the fee is only $5 for transportation for that. And then the final Recreation Commission trip for the month is the Boot Hill Casino trip, with the usual leaving at 8, coming back at 5, and it's $10. And the Boot Hill Casino, and you can sometimes go to the mall if you want to, in between or instead of the Dodge Hill Casino. And those are all the announcements we have for you. We don't have a lot of the coming things like menus and so on for this month yet, but we'll have them pretty soon. Well, the word of the day is one that is something we notice a lot, and that's the three-day weekend was created because it's impossible to cram all of the bad weather into just 2 days. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a great week this week.